My name is Chen Xin Wu, and I came from University of Illinois Urbana-Champaign. I've decided to do the study abroad program because I'm very interested in the multicultures. So going to Rome is my way of like experiencing another culture. So like when I was like since I was little, I've been to like many countries. For example, I've been living in Singapore for 5 years, and then I go to Shanghai, and then I have go to university in America. So it would be like another new foreign experience for me to be in Rome, and that's why I choose. I like the part that I work in the front desk. So it's like at the front counter when I sell bread to like all the tourists and local people or the regular customers. Because I guess like one of the reasons I came here so is to interact with people from other cultures. Like I feel it's very interesting to know like what locals or tourists or other foreign people are thinking about when they are buying bread, and it's one of the way that I could like look a little into their like minds and like what they're thinking when they travel or live, and like what's the most important thing in their lives and what do they care about most and what they think. Yeah. So I really like the Cilento trip. So it is like Rome is actually somewhat like being equalized by the other culture, because like, we have so many tourists here, and like basically every restaurant server knows English, but when we get to the Cilento area, so it's really like a real Italian area when they don't really know English and they don't really get tourists there. So I get to see like what is the real local people, like what's their life, what do they do every day, and like what they think, their culture, and it's like getting the real experience of Italy that you can get in Rome. For the internship, yeah, it's like I really like working in Boulangerie, so because it is a very innovation and tradition bakery at the same time. I like Vatel a lot. He's like, he always have ideas, and he basically helped me to discover all of my ideas. Like I never knew I could like create something, but he just let me do it, and I just did it. So like I found it funny because it is a psychology program, but I feel like it is actually more helpful to students in the food culture area, because like for example for food science or even the urban cultural like area of studies, because this is the part that is most related to this food program. Like you can really learn a lot if you love food and love to cook and all of the studies. Yeah, so like for what I was talking about is like interactions with the people from different cultures. So like my plan is to be a psychologist in the future. So it's like working with basically like working with people with mental issues. So like I really need the strategy of like communicating with people, especially from different cultures. Like you know, like America is like a place where like we have like cultures in America. And this is like some kind of a practice field that I was afraid at first because I don't speak Italian and I'm afraid I can't do it. But I just managed to do it at the end, so I was really happy to do it. And it's like the first step of doing it. It's like giving me a start that hot and very friendly and delicious.